Hello everyone, welcome to my playthrough for Team Link Gaming. See, they have screen resolution options. So that doesn't work as of yet, it looks like. Level. Press start, goes into the main menu. So say if I walk into the sky and I like block. Okay, so as long as I'm blocking, doesn't do damage. Thing's right behind me, isn't it? Ah, yes. What does this do? What does this one do? Spawns a chest. What about this one? Doesn't do anything. Okay. They have pushable blocks with animations too. Oh, I got 4 hearts now. Okay, I like the different camera views. Okay. So if I press caps lock, does that lock onto like the end of the level? I'm guessing that's what that does. My camera view is messed up now. Alright, let's go to level select. Okay. Kind of a little confusing where you're supposed to go in this level, unless this one isn't finished. Let me go to a different one. Let me start at this one. So I just fall for eternity. Alright. So so, like, am I able to, like, jump on top of these? So, what do I do? Alright, got past the first enemy. I see another one that's coming through the wall already. Let's see, what does this do? No, so the pad does nothing yet. Alright, and continue moving. Alright, so that one I can't get past, I don't think, at least, because I need a running ability. I don't think there's running on here. Oh, there we go. Oh, but it stops right there. Ah, I missed the last one. Ah, no. Oh, why is it facing another way? There we go. Alright, so I got that one. Alrighty. Dang, this one I go over here? Nope. Can't go right there. I can't go this way. I'm a little confused about that. Press 1 to summon a rock. Interesting. Alright, I like the ragdoll with this. Does the guy get back up though? No? You do like target practice. Oh. There we go. Spawn rock. Okay, so that's pretty interesting. I like that. Haunted Mansion. Ooh. Okay, I like this so far. Okay, so you think you have to open the doors over there and then you get shot down here. That's another work in progress. I think that's another work in progress one. Well, factory, that's the one I already tried. Factory takeover. Jump to run on the walls. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. Oh, sorry, I'm stuck on it. Okay, it's very interesting so far. New room coming soon. I do think the water should do some health if you hit it. Wait, so does that just mean dying because I had no health, or because I landed on those? See something real quick. Oh, okay. Okay, I like those levels. So yeah, think of all the levels. A few of them, most of them are in work in progress. Some are just some tutorial ones, which I think maybe should have an implication that they're tutorial ones. Maybe somewhere in the menu have like tutorial levels and then main levels, like story levels. Other than that, I enjoyed a lot of the levels for Link Gaming, and I think that they have a lot of work to go, but with what they have so far, they're going to be able to do a lot with those levels. Yep, I hope everyone enjoyed my playthrough.